We're going to demonstrate Pandora support on the Advent Navi radio.
Okay, you start with your iPod screen, your iPod or iTouch connected with connectivity, whether it's Wi-Fi or through 3 or 4G. At this current time, unfortunately, we don't have connectivity because of all the action going on at CES. But as soon as you connect, start Pandora by pressing the Pandora application button. Pandora will come up.
Okay.
It will activate the Pandora button on the Advent screen. Press Pandora. It'll take you to the next screen, which will give you station and album art. It'll also give you your station name, track, artist, and album information. Your station list, which you've created earlier online or on your iPod. You cannot create stations on the radio, but you can select any of your stations. Go back. You have play and pause, skip to the next song, thumbs up and thumbs down. You can also bookmark by song or by artist.
Very, very good. And this should show up in our next firmware update,
which we're expecting beginning to mid-February.
Fantastic. Thank you, Chris.